First, let me apologize. I'm sorry for all the lies they spreading. I'm sorry me and you ain't seeing eye to eye. Sorry you don't understand what's going on in my mind. I just found out where my nigga loyalty lie. Sorry these closet racists always fucking up the culture. Waving Confederate flags, picking letters like vultures. Do that shit cause we black, do that shit cause we ethnic. They use race as a weapon, trying to break us every second. Then people try to justify the shit that they be doing. Telling me it's gone in power, all that shit do is ruin. Heated debates with bitches about how communities moving. The same bitches got them diseases all in they womb. White man, black culture, I don't see nothing wrong. We can mix that shit together as long as they making songs that get the people off the pavement. Instead of reminding a black man that a black man life will never be painless, nigga. Have a wool, skin of bronze if it's facts. Would it fuck you up inside if I told you Jesus is black? Not brown, not white, not that. Would it fuck you up inside if I told you Jesus is black? They say it's not true, it's a lie, they laugh. Would it fuck you up inside if I told you Jesus is black? If I told you Jesus is black, yeah. Like shit, what's wrong with that? This is for all the racists, look at how they spread hatred. How can you think it's okay to say the shit that you saying? I'm sorry for how you feel, sorry for all your ignorance. But I guess I'm a hypocrite cause I be on some and I don't expect you to get it. Like my teachers in school telling me how I should be, like I got something I should prove. My skin black, we all know what that mean. They judging us by colors, if you yellow, if you green. I scream at the top of my lungs, it don't change a thing. So we pulling guns on niggas trying to get up out the scheme. They chasing niggas down, they taking everything. A life, a dream, watch them niggas pull the strings. Bait a nigga with paper, like crack to a fiend. Teach a nigga how to read, teach a nigga how to sing. And throw that nigga in the field, teach that nigga to scream. Can't take it, like what should I do? I got people in my face waiting on my next move. Guess who, niggas knocking at your door now. Give up before your walls get torn down. My heart beating harder than the thunder in the storm clap. Got me feeling like the nigga with the thorn crown. Yeah, got me feeling like the nigga with the thorn crown. Hair of wool, skin of bronze, if it's facts. Would it fuck you up inside if I told you Jesus is black? Not brown, not white, not that. Would it fuck you up inside if I told you Jesus is black? They say it's not true, it's a lie, they laugh. Would it fuck you up inside if I told you Jesus is black? If I told you Jesus is black, like shit, what's wrong with that?
You know, it's crazy how people be saying, like, nah, slavery didn't happen to you, nigga, blah, 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 blah. Why are you still tripping, nigga? Like, you know what I'm saying? A deep wound finally heals, but if it was picked at and infected throughout the process, the scar never goes away, right? And if you don't understand, try to understand that due to the ugly history of this country and recent mishaps, we aren't ready to accept and give in to the fact that racism that our ancestors experienced has evolved over time, which means we must as well.